Okay. Hopefully this is working. This is happily streaming and everything's running. Gonna get stuck into playing Resident Evil 7. This is pretty new to me. I didn't really know much about it considering I'm such a huge Resi fan. It's kind of embarrassing to be honest that I didn't know anything about it. We'll see how it rocks, how it plays. Hoping to get some people in. And before anyone starts, yes, I am playing on a controller. Don't judge. Oh. Oh, this is different. Hey, Chrono. Thanks for popping in. I'm looking forward to it too. A little bit disappointed already. I know it's really sad, but I was expecting a Resident Evil at the beginning of this. Didn't get it. I think they're going for a They're definitely going for a new kind of angle with this. I don't think I can go easy on when people are watching.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay!
Get some uncanny valley things going on right here.
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you.
I'll never get lips quite right.
I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Yeah, I'm really getting those kind of feels, Chrono.
You were right.
It's all pretty dark, pretty
I did
different.
lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this,
Oh.
stay away.
It's feeling very Silent Hill at the moment. But yeah, I'm definitely not feeling Resident Evil. What I'm feeling is Outlast, I haven't really played. But original Resident Evil was a good one. Yeah, one of the few things I do know about this is
Hey,
it's in one location.
It's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia.
Really want to
She's
talk.
not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her?
But I want to watch the video.
What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Yeah.
Dolby.
I agree with that.
Dolby
The eyes
Museum.
look really nice.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
Like, I thought the eyes looked
I
really
know,
good, but
but what if it is her?
The movement
I have to
is
find out
somewhat
what
natural.
happened.
Oh, this is one of those weird things. They did this at Skyrim, in Skyrim as well, at the very beginning. You got the chance to look around, but not to do much else. I mean, like, I'm pretty sure I can't just crash this into a tree. Oh, we're stopping. No, the shine wasn't natural, which is weird
This is the
because.
place.
Because, I guess, I don't know. I guess after playing Final Fantasy 15, I've been kind of spoilt for facial things. I thought they did a good job of that. They did a good job of the faces in FF15, but. Hey! Oh, check your objective. I need to check my objective. Apparently, it's find Mia. Okay, inventory. Baker Farm, come get me. I guess... Oh, hey. Hey, new people. Oh. Oh, I know who that is. Hey, relax. Why are my instincts just keep messing with it? Okay, I guess go around the outside. Oh, this is encouraging. I'm getting a kind of wrong turn kind of vibe going on now. Accept her gift. And someone switching over accounts. This place is pretty. This is definitely where I'd want to spend my vacation. So, oh, piss. I do like controls are pretty intuitive these days. Crouch. Run. Okay, the guy was walking this way, but he doesn't seem to be around anywhere. Yeah, I'm a little bit disappointed in first person too, but I guess it's, you know, it's part of the VR thing. I mean, I've heard that this game is absolutely amazing on the PlayStation VR. Like, apparently the first person view makes it really genuinely terrifying. But I'm with you. I prefer third person for my resis. Welcome back, Relak, on your main account. Oh, I don't want to hurt myself. I'm going to hurt myself coming down off here, aren't I? Oh, I'm okay. Okay, so cabin in the woods. Leatherface. I'm expecting a Leatherface fight. Hills Have Eyes? Actually, this is more Hills Have Eyes, isn't it? Oh, relax. You liked 5 and 6? Get out. Get out. Oh, it is dark in here. Okay, I've got a torch. That's good. That apparently wasn't the way I came in. Where did I come in, then? Oh, the outside door, which is now locked. Oh, Silent Hill 2 is way up there. Silent Hill 2 is probably one of my favourite horror games of all time. Atmospheric, not a load of action. It's one of the reasons I was so... One of the reasons I was so excited for PT. It looked amazing to me. Oh, do I really want to open this?
Ah, fuck! Fuck!
Slow build up. Burnt photograph, okay. In terms of favourites, I think Resident Evil 2 will always be my favourite. But I find the controls really difficult to play nowadays. Oh. Grim. Yeah, I find the controls really difficult nowadays. I can't help but open everything. Oh, I don't even... There's garbage bags in the stove. Tell you what, I was mocking the faces, but the attention to detail on the environments is pretty good. I hated most of 6. Leon's campaign was okay. Leon's campaign felt a bit more Rizzy. And then you had Chris's campaign, which was essentially, hey, do you want to play Gears of War? And then you had... is it still a spoiler? Wesker Jr.'s campaign, which was just awful. I don't even know what that was. Well, wouldn't be a... wouldn't be a creepy house without a television on playing static. I mean, that was meant to be really creepy, but that was just gravity. Oh no, there's... that means there's probably a videotape around somewhere. Don't get me wrong, I'm better at the more action-orientated ones. Oh, security panel. There is a fuse missing. Pretty indeed. I mean, I kind of have to go upstairs, but I really don't want to go upstairs. It's literally the last thing you do. And really, like, yeah, I get the need for Claire. Claire's awesome. There's a button for the stairs. That's concerning. The hell have they set up on the stairs? Oh, okay. You save via tape machine. That's really nostalgic. I love that. I mean, don't get me wrong, I hate that, but I love it. At least you don't have to use ink ribbons. Of course I pushed the big red button. It's a big red button. You know I'd push it in real life too, because I am a terrible, terrible human being. Okay, television. Let's watch the terrible, scary videotape. Derelict House, June 1st. Oh, rehearsal?
Boo. Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
They know the way to Amarillo.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Oh, is this how the demo played? Were you playing this?
If we do a walkthrough of the inside,
I avoided.
Then we shoot the intro.
That's pretty creepy. I avoided the demo. I avoided everything about this game. This time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Oh, relax. I already had that idea. I was going to stream as Brimstone from The Social. Like, it was genuinely one of my biggest things I was going to do. Has to be done, right?
Are we rolling? All right, let's go. Get out of the way. It's locked.
Kick it down.
Who are you? So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sound?
I'm gonna
sound?
Ask the others if it's okay to
haunted?
For sure.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
Well, maybe
story,
I'm
a... Andre.
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this.
This is the same house.
Make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre!
Oh, we've lost someone.
Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Acquaintances is probably the right word, Chrono. Mainly because you're in
the... What the fuck was that?
Complete wrong faction.
Did you hear that?
Brimstone will remember this, Brass.
Andre! Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man?
This is gonna be eerie. I don't know, I know this is meant to be really creepy, but I'm mostly just bored, so I know they're building up to stuff.
What the hell?
No one wants to be friends with you.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Oh wow, really?
Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Guess where I'm going when I stop watching the videotape. Okay.
Jesus.
So I know where to go, but I don't really know if I wanna. Okay. I want one of these in my house. Is that weird? Is that creepy? My first thought when opening this terrifying, creepy chamber thing is I want one. No, really, like, you're not wrong. They look about... I'm a little bit disappointed with the graphics, but... Oh! That's because they're focused on other things. Oh, and it's broken, so I can't get back out.
Damn it.
Oh. Saying it looks a lot like Amnesia is terrifying. I mean, Amnesia was good, but Amnesia was an indie game. This is like Capcom. I mean, I know they have all of the different studios working, but... I don't know, I still kind of like Creepy Chamber. Although this, less of this. Oh, hell no. Okay. That was a nice... That's a nice touch. I don't think what my face looked like in response to that. Okay. Oh. That's a nice touch, though. Lovely clean water. You get close to the body, and it's all disgusting. That's grim. I need a creepy chamber for reasons. Shifty looks. But will my creepy chamber have a cave? Cave? Cage. Pretty much anyone I've heard talk about it has said that the VR side of it is absolutely amazing.
Mia?
Everything needs a key. God damn. Or bolt cutters. Turned, dead. Okay. I was gonna say, can I take the bolt cutters? I would like the bolt cutters to become part of my inventory. Alright, let's go get this girl out. Yeah, these graphics shouldn't be on par with Fallout 3, but you're not wrong.
Mia. Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
She's right? Looking relatively good for being locked
you
in
shouldn't
a
be here.
Creepy cave.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
He. Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Daddy's coming. Okay. Okay, this isn't just creepy because of...
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
She's kind of green there in the back.
What is this place?
I'm like looking around the room. I'm like, oops.
We need to get out of here first.
It's probably not a good thing.
I think it's this way.
Oh, this is encouraging. Why can't I take a scalpel? I would quite like to have a scalpel. Or, you know, some chains.
Mia,
I'm thinking of the wrong kind
of
game.
To talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Well, I'm telling you everything I know.
Mia, are you sure you know where
Except
you're going?
Anything.
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
I'm just too damn impatient. Not even Chrono, not my style.
There. It's there.
Just kind of all in the visuals. All in the visuals.
This is it.
I swear to God, if she's leading me to slaughter, I'm gonna be really angry.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Is it over there?
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone!
How can a door be gone?
We're gonna be a family now that you're here.
E-001.
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
I dream we're gonna be a family. I don't wanna be a family.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, alright? I'm gonna have a look around.
I'm telling you everything I know. Apart from not mentioning anything about the family. Or daddy. This daddy person. Or why I know where I'm going. Or who the family was that was feeding me. Or why there's a really creepy doll of me around here. Is that, I mean, is that her or what?
No, leave me alone!
Hey, there's a door now! I mean, I'm just gonna ignore the screams. Oh, man. Oh, come on. We're gonna be a family now. I tell you what, even and she's not all that, but even if she was, I wouldn't want to be a family here or with a guy that just calls himself daddy. Nope. Yeah, that's kind of expected. Ooh, a map. New map. Oh, this is just the guest house. Okay. No, I didn't expect the phone to... Didn't expect the phone to work, but what they could have done is... allowed you to make a phone call. And then as you... Aww. Aww, but I don't want to go back towards the banging. Okay, the rain just stopped. All other noise stopped. I mean... Turn on your torch, man! Nope, 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 nope. Ah! Okay. Push it down the stairs, push it down the stairs. Oh shit. Okay, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Resist! Resist! Ah! Resist. That was me resisting.
Wait, wait!
Oh no, 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 no. I'll tell you what, in VR, this bit must be absolutely terrifying.
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out!
Oh, this is gonna get grim fast.
I deserve this.
Oh dear. I want to stab her. I'm looking for. It won't let me look down for the knife. That's how first aid works, children. Remember that. Hello? Nope. Okay. Ooh, axe time. Yeah, baby. I'm good at this game, guys.
Get
I'd like to know how to block. Teach me how to block. Teach me how to block. Or should I be running? Is this one of those moments where I should be running? Oh, she turned back. No. Okay. I know I should be really emotionally invested in her being dead now, but I really want my axe back. Are you kidding me? Well, I want my axe back, man. I want my axe back.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Why would there be a way out through the attic?
Now.
It's like, hey, you know where the best place is to go to try and escape all the... Axe back!
Yeah.
I'm invincible now. But, seriously, horror movies always tell you, people that go upstairs die. So what am I going to do? Head for the attic. I am obsessed with axes. I need an axe at all times. Have you got more first aid things? Because I could do with some... Oh, yeah. You gotta get swifty. I don't think I messed up. Oh, I'm back. I'm back. I'm back here. Everything's been moved. Right, so I need to get to the attic. I mean, you're not wrong. I want to know what it does. Hey, I'm gonna save. Okay. I'm up, I think, as high as I can go here. I mean, oh, the button for the stairs. It's not the downstairs stairs, it's the attic stairs. But I don't know how to get it working again. The power does not seem to be responding. It's because the fuse is broken and I have not found a replacement fuse. And thus, the Resident Evil fetch quest happened again. So I've got to find the fuses. Okay, well, this is where Bitchface threw me around. It's one of the rooms I haven't really spent much time in. To the basement. Yeah, I noticed she isn't there. I picked up the axe where she was. I picked up the axe from where her body was. I didn't expect her to be there, though. I think that's the problem. Tropes. Tropes, man. I've seen this one before, I think. That one's new. At least I didn't notice it before. Nope, seen that one. Right, see, I need a fuse for that. I think that'll get the stairs working, but I haven't seen anywhere where that fuse could be. I mean, the TV has power. There's got to be a fuse box somewhere. I don't know where to look for replacement fuses. He says, acting like he doesn't know how fuses work. Should get myself a drink. Oh, okay. Fine. Fine. It's almost like this house isn't hospitable. Can't use that here either, apparently. I think you're right. Oh, look! Right where I'm standing. Oh, and look what's inside! Now, who's going to attack me before I get to the fuse? I saw her. I saw her. Where? Shh. We're hunting rabbits. What an idiot. I went upstairs like, yeah, I'm going to turn the thing on now. But I'm not. You know why? Because I need to put the fuse in the fuse box. But she's going to be in this room, isn't she? No, she's not going to attack me while I'm putting the thing in the fuse box. Actually impressed.
Ethan, it's okay.
Killer, 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 killer.
I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
I'm hitting attack so hard.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
I'd like to take this powder in my hand now, please. Oh, crap!
Now, let's see what you feel.
Come on! Wow! Okay.
It's my job. Must contain... Break. Gonna break. I promise. Must burn it all down.
I have a stump hand. Ah. But most importantly, oh good, I've still got my axe. That's important, guys. I mean, I'm not going to tell this game how to do its job, but get my hand? Seriously? You think, can I pick up my hand? Holy shit, I can literally pick up my own hand. Oh my god, what? I wouldn't have thought of that in real life. I mean, I would be more concerned about the fact that the woman is still walking around with a chainsaw! I'm gonna save. This is all going very well. This is all going better than expected. I got the hand, I got the hand. Okay. In the attic now. You're gonna need to heal it. I mean, yeah, probably. A gun!
Okay, fine.
My stump's fine, guys. Oh, Grim, could you see that? It's still warm. It won't let me use it. Creepy as hell. I mean, I get the feeling I'm going to want to conserve ammo. But I also get the feeling that I want to shoot something. Quite dramatically. There's a window. your chainsaw! Ah! No! No! Back! Go down! Oh god! Oh god!
Leave me to die! Contained. She must be contained.
Okay, okay, come on, reload faster! I'm trying to shoot her. She doesn't react very well to it. Oh my god, the reloading is so slow. So next time I do this, I use the pillars as breaking points. I died. Okay. We'll do this again, we'll be fine. This is before I've got the gun. Okay. Where do I get my gun? Wait, what? Nope. Did I miss the gun on this run through? The fudge? Yeah, I did. I almost left without the gun.
Okay, fine.
Okay, I got this time. I got this. Do I have a stump still? I do have a stump. My hand is in my inventory. It won't let me use it. I was hoping to put it on and then, like, use the magical... Do I have to see her? Let's go this way. Is there anything in here that's useful? Yes, like almost double the ammo is pretty useful. Yeah, I've still got my stem. Okay, so. There are two pillars in here I can use to fuck her up. Maybe the mannequins will mess her up too. I'm preparing now. I don't want to do this bit again. Straight back now.
I have to stop it.
I've been backed into a corner. Okay, but in my defense, I was literally pouring thing on my stump as she hit me. Let's try this again, shall we?
Okay, fine.
Okay, let's start. Let's start healed up. Let's not slack on that this time. Apparently, this character was never good at dodgeball. Maybe I can get her in here too. There's a lot of boxes in here I could get her cut up. This time I'm gonna run to the other fucking side of the room first, too. Alright, put the pillar between us.
She must be contained.
Must be contained, got it. Okay, but I think I'd quite like to take the chainsaw. Can I take the chainsaw? Taking the chainsaw isn't an option. I can't go up that way. Pretty sure this was a dead end. Maybe she'll make me an exit. Because I have a feeling she's going to get back up in a sec.
Welcome to the Vanguard.
Oh! Yes! Okay. Scared the shit out of me. Not going to lie. No, no, no! Achievement unlocked. I feel like I achieved something here. Not gonna lie, scared the fucking shit out of me when he got, when he put his hand on me. Nope. Eh. Should have stumped him in the face. Just been like, oh no, you startled me. Stump. Stump should be the answer to everything.
Ah. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Wait. I have a hand. Is that gaffer tape? Is my hand now held on with duct tape? Apparently the demo had like different endings depending on what you did.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Oh, Christ.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Oh, I got it dead.
Get out the room, Margaret.
Hit-boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
Oh no. Nope. Nope. Nope.
Shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I'll face that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! He's a son of a bitch! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast.
Boy. I'm glad someone else noticed that. Then not again. Oh no. No. Do you want to know how I got these scars?
God damn it. I'll bet it's that cop again. God damn pigs. I'm coming back for you.
What the hell? I need to get out of this chair, There we go. Okay. Step one. Okay, but for real, I have a hand again. Oh, look how badly it's sewn on. I kind of want to hit Grandma. I'm a terrible person. I'm not a terrible person. I'm pretty sure they're all monsters. Okay. Find a weapon. Oh. Okay, that's not helpful. Weapons, knives. Kind of want my axe back. Would love my axe back. Have a quick look around before I go down there. Oh, a boot! Awesome. Why was that included? I feel like even that fork. Ugh. Oh, but at least they've got flowers. That's kind of nice. Just going to back up slowly. Just backing on up here. Backing on up. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. It looks fragile. Maybe you can break it with something. Garage, 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 garage. It's secured with tape that can't be removed by hand. You're not trying hard enough. Okay, but seriously.
Thought you'd just slip out before dinner was done?
Oh shit, 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 shit. Nope, 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 nope. What? No, fuck off! What?
You're wasting your time!
I'm running is what I'm doing. Or running as fast as this game considers this to be running.
God damn! How am I gonna replace this?
I'm not gonna lie, I'm not used to playing these kind of games. So people that have played like Amnesia, Outlast. I literally turned on Amnesia, played like an hour, never even saw a monster, and then run the fuck away. Oh, piss nuggets. I've been here before. Hatch key. That's concerning. I mean, this isn't the hatch, so... But I'll try it anyway. Okay.
Where are you?
You don't know him, but you get the feeling he's an asshole. Right, so I need to go back. Yeah, no, I've got the key. I know I need to use the key on the hatch, but I'm a little bit terrified of walking around the corner and Daddy being there. I literally didn't even notice that Grandma was gone. That's quite bad of me. There's Daddy, right. Hey! Come get me, prick!
Piggy, piggy, piggy.
Come get me.
I'm onto you!
Yeah, I want you to come after me so I can run this way. Get you out of that room, please. Oh shit, he's closer than I thought! Ah! Ah! Nope, nope, I hear him swiping. Nope. Nope. Oh,
hello,
I've got him nope. I got turned around. Open, 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 open. Oh my god. Alright, not gonna lie. A little bit terrified right now. Oh, an antique coin. That's amazing. It did kind of look like the thing on that door upstairs. The heart's going. They did a good job of that. I'm a bit terrified right now. Yeah, I think I'll save. Oh. Oh. Don't even joke about Daddy coming in through the ceiling. I never in my life thought I'd be talking about how scared I was of Daddy. Yeah, let's put that in there. I don't think I'm going to need that. Chem fluid and herbs. Combine. To make chem fluid. To make a thingy. So that's how they use herbs in this game. You have to mix them up to get proper results. Laundry. Laundry's always good. Can't you give me a weapon now? I'd quite like a weapon. I'm making those weird noises literally as a kind of... It's a fear thing. Oh god, I'm back in the house.
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You've got to get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
There's also staples! Are we just glossing over the fact they stapled my hand back on? Okay. Okay. Lockpick. I really want to break that. Thank you, Jairus. Hello. Okay, I have a lockpick. I can't remember any locked doors. This thing's pretty cool. Yeah, but there's no keyhole. I remember saying that before. Gonna lockpick the front door. Oh yeah! That's the one that was locked on the other side.
Open up! Hey!
Hey man.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand.
I am a missing person.
Calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Show him your hand!
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
Show him your hand.
I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now that's more like it. Now,
get the fuck out of here.
In the garage. We'll talk there.
Okay.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Okay, I don't blame the clock for that one.
Officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage.
To be fair.
Now.
Like, seriously, yeah, arrest me. Take
what am I gonna do with a knife?
Hey, man, having a knife is better than not having a knife. He's like, what am I gonna do with a knife? Dude, you did not have a knife before. Having a knife is awesome. Big red button. Oh my god, he's here.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, he's gonna... You need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Fuck it! I'm gonna kill everybody!
No! There was nothing in it! Fuck it! Okay, no, but I've got the car key now. Oh, the driver's side is the other side. Why is this America?
Come around
this way.
You think you're going to, son?
Yeah, you come around this way, pup. Come on, daddy. Oh shit, he's moved. He moves faster than I thought. Fucking go. Fucking go. Fucking go. I just need to line this up. Fucking die, motherfucker! I don't know where I'm supposed to break down. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh my god. No. I don't want to go out of here. Ah!
Let's finish this, you and I.
Nope, 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 nope.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no,
no!
Yay! No, he's still moving. I'm trying to get out of the car, man. I'm trying. Oh my god. Oh, there's a handgun just. Oh shit! Wait, what?
Oh boy! Now look what you've done, motherfucker! This is the end, you know?
You won't let me do anything! Now, he kind of shielded me from the blast on that one. Leaf on the wind. Sorry. I need to go up. But first, I need to heal. No!
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some wonderful. Oh, fuck!
He made me shoot him in the face. He only has like half a face. I mean, I don't care. I'm not disappointed. Oh, interesting. That's mine now. Nah, he can clearly, like, come back from the dead or something. I mean, hell. I got bashed up pretty bad and they brought me back okay. They cut off that boy's hand and he was like, oh, not again. Oh, I can lockpick this. Can everyone see the achievement? I can't remember if you can see the achievement. I can't remember if I've blocked that achievement with the chat window. The achievement for lockpicking was called The Master of Unlocking. If you are a Resident Evil nerd, you will understand the joy that this brings me. I am very sorry that you can't. Right. Fox thingy. Yeah, boy. I mean, the achievements won't be important most of the time, but Master of Unlocking is amazing. Shoot me. I got an achievement for that too, and I don't know why. Jairus, I love you for that comment. Gunpowder, antique coin. No! No, okay, fine. I was hoping to find a save point.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
And here I'm just planning on living here forever. Why would I want to get out of this bloody wonderful house? Okay, so I need a dog head to open that door. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Captain Howe from State Police told reporters they have started a search for Helen Midkiff. 21st. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased. We're in South Louisiana. It explains a lot. Police suspect foul play. I mean, duh. This is all stuff we know. Okay. I really wanted there to be a tape recorder here. Gun? Gun? Aww. Oh, it was booby-trapped. I need to find something that's approximately the same height and weight. I need a bird. But I've got gunpowder. I need something the same size and weight as a shotgun. Because I would like that shotgun. Hey, look, it's Grandma! Hey, Granny. Oh. Are you alive? Oh, she's turning to look at me. Guys, I've got my knife ready. It won't let me use the knife. I mean, I wasn't trying to use the knife on Grandma. What? Any room that has the lights on makes me automatically nervous. There's another shotgun in there. Move that piece of shit hippie we caught from the hall to the processing area. Let's watch the Mia tape. I will replace this shotgun with this shotgun. Imagine if Indiana Jones had been replacing the golden statue with another golden statue.
If you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
How many horror movies do you watch where you go, oh, that...
I can't let her...
Oh shit, I've got control of her. Run, bitch, run! In the double doors. Uh-oh.
Over here, Mommy.
Oh, there's a creepy little girl. Nope. Oh god. There's a lot of organic looking stuff lying around. And the lights are going out. Oh god.
I am sick and tired. Both sick and tired.
Nope.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Ah!
Get back to your room right now!
You failed? Shit! I've literally just got to hide behind that. I've literally just got to hide behind that sofa. Concern. My video is frozen. Let's see if I can fix this. Why is my video suddenly not working? Oh no! I have lost my camera. Really quickly, so it doesn't look like I fucked up at all. Hey, no, nothing went wrong. Ever. What are you talking about? Okay, so basically, hide. I think I've just got to hide. Can I hide behind the box?
I am sick and tired of being sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you?
Stay very still.
I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
I mean, like, I don't know how I failed for not hiding from Marguerite. It is clear that at some point she is going to catch me.
This house has seen more than you can imagine. And it knows. Just
Just gonna go over here. I like being able to see her though. How bad is this?
I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you are stupid. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
Realistically, I probably would go for the swamp at this point. These people are gonna kill me. At least with the gators, I'd have a chance. Oh shit.
No, don't come over here.
Oh shit, I fucked up again, I think. mean, gators are bad. Oh, shit. No. Gators are bad news.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
Like,
reopen our home.
Like, I want to take this.
And what do you do?
It looks like a... I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Is she finally gone? Or is she out here? It sounds like she's inside. I don't know, man. I'd probably run off into the swamp. I'm not even going to lie. Yeah, see, I thought it was a flamethrower too, but it won't let me keep it. It just lets me turn it over a bit, so I'm wondering if maybe it's showing me where these things are. Oh, I have to make this look like a spider. This is counterintuitive, the way this thing moves. Oh, come on, that's pretty much perfect, guys. Come on, what are you doing? Why won't you fit? Yeah, there we go. Seriously though, if you think about it, literally, I just saw that one was going to kill me. Thought, hey, I'm going to come in and play about with this little shadow thing. That looks like it's going to do something. Like video game logic, yeah, I knew it was going to do something, but real life logic, that's not what you'd be doing. What's up, Jairus? Do you not have doors in your house where you have to manipulate a statue in the room to cast a shadow on a painting that then opens the door? It's literally how I get into the kitchen, bro.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
Shit.
You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
Oh, it's all about the little girl. This is fucking Alma from Fear.
We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us!
No, thank you.
There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention! No! You don't fucking try to escape your share of the flame! There's no way out of there, Missy!
I mean, there might be. Shit. That's a really realistic photo. Oh, no.
Where do you think you're going?
I mean, relax, not wrong. Achievement unlocked. That didn't... Again. What was the achievement there? Mia got caught and is now a zombie person. Report stairs. Storm's coming. I had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one a few years back. I guess it's time to reinforce the windows and shore up the roof. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. The water has finally receded. The house is all right, but the old house was badly damaged. Lucas is making a fuss about the huge ship that's washed up in the bayou. If that's true, I better report it to the parish. I'll go check it out tomorrow. My best Bobby Boucher impression, give me that kind of accent. You're right, I do need to find that flamethrower, but I also need to find out where the fuck all that happened. Because I found a shadow puppet thing, but it looked like an eagle and was missing the actual statue. I would like the flamethrower. Oh no, this is back to where I came. Yeah, Herb! Okay. Oh, no, don't. Oh. Oh, hello. A disgusting mess of God knows what. Fecal matter. I believe it is fecal matter. I often keep my coins in a toilet. Oh, that's fucking disgusting. I mean, I'm sure it's some kind of other biological waste, but... Oh, hell no!
Heck of a thing, man. It sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
Not in the bathtub.
My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always.
Nope.
As you can see, the family is only part of her gift. Which, in a word, means you're fucked.
I mean, I get that feeling too, yeah. No, I can hear him running, but I can't see him. Ah!
You think you can hurt me?
I mean, not really. I mean, let's take a penknife to him. Down the stairs? Down the stairs. Oh, he's also down the stairs.
Come on!
I actually don't want to be down the stairs. I'll just take a minute to read the newspaper. I don't want to go that way. He did not hear me. Okay, well, there's the shotgun room. But I don't want in there. I want to get back to that shadow room. Grandma's gone again. There was a room up here that had the shadow thing. I can't remember where that was. I thought it was up here. Maybe it wasn't up here. Maybe it was downstairs. But that statuette in the select an item to use. Oh, it's locked. Ah, wasn't there a thing over here? There's Grandma!
Oh, my head is killing me.
It's what happens when you take some blasts to the face. Oh, I do not have a key.
I'm onto you.
Oh, piss. See, okay, so it was downstairs. I'm gonna go, nope. It was after the shotgun room. Yeah, it's over here! Ah! Oh, look, it's giving me time. Boom! Seriously though, I like that it's like, I don't know, is Daddy waiting outside the room? It's like, hey,
who builds this shit?
Where's my little Ethan?
Who builds this shit? Oh my god, it's getting meta. Don't call me a little Ethan. Quite big. Oh no, 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 no. Eh. Not on my channel feed. What's going on? Sorry, my chat is on my phone currently. Because Resident Evil is a full screen thing. And I have not yet set it... I've not yet set up my second monitor. That I recently obtained. From my brother. Psychostimulants. Okay. Why can't I jimmy it open? The husband was a success. He's the 12th. Unfortunately, the wife was no good. So they're just turning a bunch of people into whatever this girl turns people into. Oh...
What the?
Oh, come on! No! Oh, good. Now I get to see him in the light. Now you teach me to guard. Do you know what would have been good? Is if they taught me to guard near the beginning of the game. I'm gonna put it upside down. The fact that all of it didn't fall out is disappointing to me. Those aren't boxes. Idiot. I mean, putting your hands up must be able to help in some way. After staring down into the basement, he quickly decided, nope. Nope, nope. Nope. Take one of these ones, maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the relief ship with dog heads. I saw one of the heads in the dissection room underground. So, that deep dark basement thing you saw. Yeah, you gotta go in there. Can't combine herbs with itself. I'm gonna eat one though. store some antique coins in here. Combine with chem fluid. I could do with some chem fluid. Okay. All right. Down to the basement thing we go. Notice I'm running, because I'm calm. Oh good, I'm in the green again. Oh, there's so much more of this stuff. Which means one of those things could show up at any minute. He got it! Hey! It did help! Oh yeah, that head popped. Oh. Okay, it wasn't Daddy. I still really feel it. Oh, come on! You know what I should have done? Should have blocked. God damn it, there better be some good stuff. Strong chem fluid! Stronger than normal chem fluid. I just used my herbs! I used my herbs. Three A's and a handprint. God damn it. We're going to have locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so we can't get away. Come take him out when he's ready. Three A's and a handprint. Maybe I shouldn't be doing this. That one said Sean. Tamara. Gunpowder. Okay. Okay. Firstly, combine some items. Enhanced handgun ammo. Okay, you said three A's and a handprint to open the thing. Glove to the left man, take him out, you know how to open the door in December. Three A's and a handprint, do what you want with his girl. Well, there's a handprint. A's. William, Sean, Tamara, Lara, three A's. Tamara has three A's. Three A's and a handprint. Die, you prick. There better be something good in there. dissection room key. Oh, guys, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die so hard. Right, that's where I came from. I just realized, I was like, oh, I got the dissection room key. Dissection room key. The workshop's locked. Oh, come on, I don't wanna. Is that a herb? There was another one behind me! Hey, Kukulin. Was not expecting to see you online. How are you doing, bro? Maybe I could do the old Resident Evil thing of shoot them in the leg. Wait and fall down. Oh shit! Okay. The theory was shoot him in the leg. And then he becomes easy to hit. This fucker jumps. This fucker jumps! Just the right amount of bullets. Wait. Yes, I've still got a herb! Where's my thingy? Okay, there's the gunpowder. Where's that really strong stimulant stuff? Strong first aid. Downside, I do not have any bullets now. Okay, so I don't have any bullets. Time to run. Oh, I can't run past it. Oh, that actually really helps take the damage. I thought I just picked up chemistry. Can't run. Running now. Don't let another one be behind the door. I'm dead. Okay, I need to be more careful with this. Whew. Right, I'm gonna try one more time. One more time. Okay. okay, computer. You have a spaz. Right. Try and conserve ammo better. But I really don't want to try and use knives on the thing. Just go for headshots. Oh, it has like an eye in its mouth. Well, that went hella better than last time I did that. Oh my god, this is going so much better than last time. I thought I was doing so much better. I'll hold my hands up. That's where I'm going to stop. Oh. I am done for the evening, guys. Oof. Okay. I'm still here. But I'm about to get going. So, how do I feel about Resident Evil so far? It's dark, it's creepy, it's scary. They've done a very good job of making it incredibly creepy. I am looking forward to playing more. But I need to chill. To chill a little bit. Right, I'm gonna stop streaming in a second, guys. I can hang around and chat for a little bit if you wanna, but gaming done tonight. I am sleepy, and well, I say I'm sleepy. I don't know if I can sleep. My heart is like, but I will try and sleep soon. Hope everybody in there had fun. I am very much looking forward to continuing the game at some point. Huh. Yeah, right now it's going to be like, calm down a little bit, chill a little bit, and then, yeah. Wow. I hope people enjoyed. Yeah, thank you. I could definitely use the defibs. That was mental. Normally I don't get into these kind of games. I don't really kind of, I don't know, never really played Amnesia, started to but didn't really agree massively with it, didn't really get on very well with it. Was told to play Outlast and things like that, and I'm probably going to give them a go at some point, but right now it's just like, I've never really played a game that actually genuinely scared me, not for a very long time. That one did. There were plenty of jump scares, which are the things that get me the most, but there was good build up of fear. I'm very much looking forward to playing some more. So for now, I'm going to sign off, and thank you everybody for joining us. Oh, Outlast is scary. I've heard good things. I'm curious to see if it's better than Amnesia. Amnesia was okay, but I never really got far enough into it to kind of have anything where there's monsters chasing me or anything. But thanks everybody for joining me tonight. And as always, you're welcome to join me on Twitter and Facebook. There are links on the Twitch page, and these videos will be released on YouTube too. This is me pausing between everything to get my calm down. Not even using words properly. I hope you guys have a good evening, and I'll catch you soon.